today, this is the Power Racing Series, if you guys don't know what we do. What we do is we take those Rhino and Kids toys, nail those plastic things, buy your kids. They race them around the neighborhood for about a year or two. They kill the batteries. You put them up on Craigslist, or worse, you throw them out. Well, we take them off your hands. And we turn them into lean, mean racing machines. And we do it for all less than $500. That's right, for the price of a new Power Wheel. You can take an old one and turn it into a race car for an adult, because all of our participants here are merely kids at heart. For less than $500, we've got them limited to just 2 horsepower. Just 2 little tiny ponies is all it takes to go around our track super fast, because guess what? There's nothing on those things. Super light. We max them out at 48 volts. We race these things from coast to coast. We're starting our season right here today in the Bay Area Make a Fair. And we'll be slowly moving our way across the country, running up Kansas City and Detroit and Milwaukee, Louisville, Atlanta, Orlando, and New York City. We've got teams from across the country as well. We've got teams from as far as New Jersey and Baltimore. They've all come here to race today. They'll be racing around as fast as possible, and they'll be racing for your hearts. And what do I mean by that? I mean Moxie points. Moxie board man, hold up that Moxie board for me. Hold it up and turn around, show the crowd. There we go. On this board, every single team has a button. And every single button press goes that turns into race points. And all those race points go towards champion. Which means our champion can be a car that is not fast, but a car that is awesome. All right, parade lap begins. Everyone wave at these cars one last time. They may not look as good after this. So get out your cameras, take a good picture. Get your photo op now. They're not going to look this good for much longer. 2, 1. Let's go, Power Racing into turn one. Ref up. Not an ideal start for Honda. Oh, and now the stuffed animals are on the track. They have been dumped. At the track, they're looking for those Moxie boats, high-fiving the track marshal. Two more lambs using that horn that they saw earlier. And that has to take the top of the wheel into the first turn. Oh, and at the track, the leader and Box, they're all together. 3, 4 wide, I don't know what's happening there. And also the black flag passes are at the track there. Uh-oh. Oh, it looks like there's going to be an arbitrary penalty being handed out. Meanwhile, Wacky Waving has moved up 5 positions now, is up to 8th place. Wow, beautiful move by Pretty Drive back around Raphael. Kubo Labs and Pink Camaro on the same lap. Pink Camaro's your second place car.
He's winning against Boxster by being pushed. That counts for something.
There we go. Back underway.
And the white flag for Pink Camaro, everybody. 1 to go for Pink Camaro. Pink Camaro first, Kitty Grass back second, Raphael third, Wacky Wing. Thank you.